Welcome back to Houston Newsmakers and a true story of a mother and son working together on a heartwarming project. This is Alex Ramon and his mom Sylvia working out details of a big project. Alex is known in Houston as Donkey Boy. He's been commissioned to paint some big mural projects. This one devoted to the Ronald McDonald Care Mobile and Healthcare Within Reach campaign. It's a big mural because it's a big and important campaign. Nothing like seeing that finished product. You look at those smiles, huh? Just knowing what went into it, the hope that it will attract a lot of attention. And Alex is here this morning, along with Tanya Gee, who is the executive director of the Ronald McDonald House Charities of Houston, Galveston. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
I'm going to talk with Tanya and you in a second, but that is a big mural. How long does it take for you to do that?
About 4 days.
Okay.
I think it was about 4 days. It was raining, so it was kind of on and off. We had to wait till the weather calmed down and go back out there, but about 4 days.
How long have you been doing it, and what goes into making that kind of mural happen?
The design for me is kind of like the rough part, but the painting is the fun part. So once I'm out there painting, it's awesome. Been doing it for a long time. I don't even know. Yeah, I can't tell you.
It's beautiful. It looks great. And Tanya, I know it's got to be very good for people to see that because it makes them think about your organization. For people who don't know, what's the difference between Ronald McDonald House and Ronald McDonald Charities, Ronald McDonald Charities?
So in the Houston community, Ronald McDonald House Charities, we tell people that C in charities is for community. All of our programs, just like the Care Mobile that Alex painted for us, it's out in the community providing services to children and families right where they are and where their needs are.
And my, is not there a tremendous need for that now? Looking at some of the statistics, it's the Within Reach campaign, there's a big reason for that. We see this, the health mobile traveling around, and talk about the need, the uninsured people and kids specifically who are in this community who need this kind of care, and you provide it, and they might not get it if it was not for your program.
That's right, Kimbrell. Texas leads the nation in uninsured children with 835,000 as of 2018. We found out in December that in Harris County alone, not Fort Bend, not the rest of them, just in Harris County, 200,000 children are uninsured. They have no access to resources for medical care. So we are working to solve that. Last year, we served 10,000 children, bringing free dental and medical care right into their communities, whether it's a neighborhood McDonald's, who graciously make available space for the Care Mobiles to park, to community centers, partners with schools. We are out there trying to find the areas where the children need it most.
It is a great cause. And Alex, I know that when you do these kinds of things, is it more important for you, or is it important for you to know the connection between that mural you're doing and the great good that this organization is going to do?
Yeah, for sure. Once I heard the story, I was like, I'm in. Let's do this. You know, how do I make it happen? So, yeah, it was very important for me. I'm an art instructor. I work with kids daily, so the connection was very strong with me. I couldn't imagine these kids not being able to get medical services or medical attention. So, yeah, I said yes right away.
Tell me about the program. It's been around for a long time. We were talking before we start taping. People may not know how long that mobile, the health mobile. Is that the right way?
It's the Ronald McDonald Care Mobile Medical Clinic is what
Got
we would
it.
Say. Because we have
Much
two of them.
Right.
Yes, we have two of them. They look like this.
Yep. Here it is right here.
They look just like this. Find them in your community. They're just 40 feet long.
Now,
this is the shrink size.
So how many of them are there?
There are two in the Houston community, 50 worldwide with the Ronald McDonald House Charities partner.
And how long ago, I mean, it started because of someone just realized that there were people who needed to get a medical care and they may not be able to get it.
Exactly. We have had the medical clinic on the road for 15 years, and as a charity, we've been for 30 years providing and supporting programs that benefit the health and well-being of children.
This whole process, in the time that you've been with the organization, what is gratifying to you when you see this mobile go in and you see the mobile clinic go into a community and you see the people coming out with a sense of some sort of satisfaction that they at least have had care that they would not have otherwise had?
So if I can take a moment and share a story. Young man Carlos, we met last year. His family brought him to a Care Mobile. He was 17. Brought him to one of the Care Mobiles because he needed a vision exam. He just needed to get his eyes checked. He was losing sight kind of in one eye. And the team on the care mobile figured out that he had something much more serious going on, got him referred into care and treatment, and he had a brain tumor that I can happy to report has been successfully treated, and he will live a long and wonderful life, and his vision, the progression has been stopped. So his vision has been saved where it is, and so it's moments like that.
Yeah. The big, big moments. So, Alex, what do you hope that your mural will do in maybe attracting attention and maybe having more stories like that going forward?
I mean, I just hope people look into it. You know, they can drive by and look at it and be like, well, what is that? And maybe do some research and get involved as well.
What would you want? How can people get in touch with you about the services you offer?
So we want people to go by and see the mural. We want people to engage in the hashtag #HealthcareWithinReach campaign. Google it on social media and learn about us. Come to our website to find services. So if you're a family or know a family in need, have them come to our website to get the schedule so they can find the care mobile. And if you are blessed to have the opportunity that you're not in need, challenge your friends on social media to find the care mobile and make a donation if
so
they can.
So where is the mural? I'm going to need to see
it. It is on McKinney in between St. Charles and Live Oak. Mm-hmm. So east of downtown.
Easy to find. Go by, take a look at that. I'll make sure to put that information you just talked about on our website, our newsmakers page on clicktohouston.com. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Great work.
Thank you.
Yeah, for a guy who can't even draw a stick person, I'm always in. And thanks to your mom for helping out, too.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
All right.